Cybersecurity threats, such as ransomware, are changing constantly. For most organizations, it's impossible to keep up and keep intruders out. Having the right mix of offensive and defensive solutions is often the best cybersecurity strategy.
We're still playing a lot of defense, and we're not playing a lot of offense. And I can tell you as a lifelong Dallas Cowboys fan that nobody wins by playing defense all the time. So we really have to switch up our game and be a more rounded team.
What's the best play for an organization that's looking to be more aggressive with cybersecurity? One key is an effective incident response plan.
Having an incident response plan is kind of the first step, right? And having it documented, having governance around it, making sure that we have the policies and that we are identifying what to do during different types of incidents.
Governance is the foundation of an effective plan, ensuring that everyone in an organization is on the same page.
We need to make sure everybody's following the same policies, procedures, that we have controls in place, that we have patching policies in place, and that we have a standard behind it to make sure that patching is in fact implemented. We need to make sure that tools are being monitored and constantly tweaked.
Having everyone in your organization aligned on incident response enables you to build a playbook that spells out specific responsibilities for key players.
One of the things that I like about the playbooks that my team creates is we actually have in the beginning of every one of our books, we give you some steps to follow, some scripts. We tell you specific logs to go look at. So if you think you have a virus, let's do a few steps. Let's confirm we have a virus, and then let's go through the playbook. Let's not assume that we have a virus when it could be an outsider in the network or something else going on.
Once the plan is in place, organizations must be vigilant, not only looking for the signs of a stealthy attack, but also making sure that defenses are up to date.
Making sure that we have documented controls that have assigned responsibility of someone, such as a net admin, where they have one day a month that they have to look at logs of critical tools, or maybe it's once a week, depending upon the nature of your business. Then we also want to make sure that we have monitoring tools in place, we have detection tools in place, and that we're constantly doing tweaking of those to make sure that they do indeed catch new threats and new attacks as they come out.
Ultimately, the more you nurture your incident response program, the more effective it will be.